She wanna fuck with the wolves. She wanna fuck with the wolves. She wanna fuck with the wolves.
Hey, what's going on, B? It's your boy J Capital 2 times. And with another video. As you can see, I got my son Andre TV. You know the vibes. Before we start this video, make sure y'all niggas subscribe. Know the vibes. And hold on. We gotta get my phone. So today we're supposed to be doing a Q&A. You know, me and my little brother. And I had y'all niggas ask some questions on Instagram, so let me go. Alright, so Andre TV, we got some we got some Chick-fil-A here. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. So I'm slight. Alright, so you know, most niggas in these mukbangs, and I said munchbang, bro. I don't know why I keep saying that shit. It's mukbang. Fuck. Alright, so the first question is, hold on. Alright, so the first question is how I feel about my little brother. So, you go first.
Wait, huh? That's supposed to be a question for you.
It's a question for both of us.
All right, so I don't want to sound daring. That's just like, no, I want to sound like a fish. But also, you're pretty cool. You know, chill. No. Yeah, that's it.
Alright, so what I think about my brother is this nigga hilarious. And you know, my son kinda cute.
What? Hey, yo!
Nah, that ass, you cute.
Nah, bro, he's gay.
I was looking at you yesterday, I was like, damn, this nigga mad cute. Nah, word to my mother, bro.
Nah, you ain't weird.
Alright. Next question is shit, dog. So the next the next question was, would I date my brother?
What?
So you go first.
No.
Yeah, my son cute, like I said. I'll definitely date this nigga. Alright, let me look at the next question. So the next question is, would my little brother get clapped from the back from me? Like, would he like getting that from me? I think so.
No.
My son did ass think I'm cool and shit. My son, mad cool.
No, I'm done.
Mad cool, son.
No.
Yo, come here, bro.
Don't touch me.
Yo, come here. Why are you moving like that?
No. Don't touch me.
Bro, why you moving like that?
That's gay.
I'm not gay, nigga.
You didn't hear what you just said?
I heard you, but why so cute?
That's dead.
Hmm?
You ain't got your mic.
Oh, shit. Yo, guys, I just realized I don't have the mic on my chest. Hold on. We'll be right back. Alright, guys, so we back. My fault. I ain't have the mic on my chest, but I have something to tell you, though, Jordan.
Those are the games.
Right, I think I like me. I like you.
I'm not staying here, bro.
Yeah, but I think I like you for real, fam.
I don't like you.
Nah, you.
I'm not.
But I am. I like men. I like you.
No.
So you don't like me? Why you don't like me?
That's gay!
It's not gay, we're brothers. You know the little song from me? We're brothers, we're happy and we're singing and we're colored.
Go to the next question.
Alright, hold on. Yo, bro.
Hey!
Yo, bro, why you moving like that?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so the next question was, what year did me and you started dating? Yo, where you going, my nigga?
That's gay. Did you just ask?
So, what year did we start dating, bro?
I never dated a guy, and I never will date a guy. Yeah.
So you're not gonna date me?
No.
You're not gonna date me?
No.
Why?
It's gay.
Bro, it's not gay.
It's gay.
It's me, you, in a bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's you, yourself, in your own bed.
Chill, my nigga. My nigga, what's up with you? Nah, but there's no more questions. Like, really, this whole munchbang was just to tell you. Well, mukbang was to tell you that I like you. Yeah, I like you. I like you.
I don't.
Why? It's not gay though, we're brothers.
Exactly. That's what even makes it more gay.
How does that make it more gay, bro?
Because we're brothers.
And we can't like each other?
No, no more for official on next month. No.
You dad?
Mm-hmm.
So you don't like me?
No.
You don't like me?
No.
Why? You're not even giving me a real, like, real right reason why you don't like me.
Because I'm gay.
Hmm?
That's gay.
What you?
Gay!
Why, nigga, you not trying to cuddle?
No!
Why?
Ever!
Why?
You're gay.
We on a date right now.
Nah,
yeah,
I see you.
You about to dip for real?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Why?
I'm not being gay. I just like you. So why are you smiling so hard though?
This is funny.
Because I like
you.
Nah, nigga. Nah, I ain't gonna lie. It was a prank. I just did this to see if I could get your reaction out of it. But we could, like, it was a prank. Your reaction wasn't that, his reaction wasn't that funny
to me.
Like, I don't know.
Are you supposed to be doing a mukbang?
And
I'm almost done with my food.
Alright. This nigga reaction was not that funny. I tried to see if he was gonna react, you know, more funny. This nigga did not make it excited, but. Yeah, I don't know if y'all gonna be getting another video tomorrow. I gotta think about it, cause like me, I'm a person that I have to think about what I'm gonna post before I post it. Let me know if y'all like this prank. And no, I am not gay. I'm really not gay. I was just fucking around. I am not gay. Any of y'all niggas call me gay in the comments? It's anyway, cause bro, fans love doing that shit, bro. They love thinking you really gay because you're doing something like this. I just wanted to see your reaction, bro. All right, so make sure y'all. Nah, you gotta do it with me. You eating too much, my nigga. Big ass nigga, big smoke ass nigga. Put down the food, bro. Fat ass nigga, bro. Put down the food. Alright. You ready? Make sure you tell a friend. Come on.
Alright. Make sure you.
Yo, you ready, bro? You ready, my nigga? Nah, for real. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, make sure you tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend. And it's your boy J Kaplan on the mic. And
I know lately they hating on me. Got my family depending on me. In this pocket watching niggas dropping. Now I can't go jail. I got places to be. Remember the days we was making the feast.